The Lord gave me this song in a dream. And when I woke up, I knew that was a healing song. And I knew that God had ordained that because I was going through some spiritual pain of my own. And it was speaking to my soul. And I just wanted to encourage other people who might be going through pain that God is a healer. Earth has no sorrow that heaven cannot heal. There's no situation that you're going through that's so difficult that God cannot fix it. I don't care what your friends say. I don't care what your family says. I don't care what whoever's around you says. There's healing. For your soul and for your spirit. So we want you to be encouraged tonight and not be discouraged. Joy comes in the morning.
Joy comes in the morning.
Know that God is nigh.
Know that God is nigh.
Don't try to fight the battle yourself, but stand still.
Stand still and look up.
God is going to show up. He's standing right by.
He is standing by.
We want to say that one more time for somebody who may be discouraged. Don't be discouraged.
Don't be discouraged.
Woo. Cause joy is on the way. Weeping may endure for a night, but joy comes in the morning. Know that God is now. That God is going to show up.
God is going to show up.
He is standing right by.
He is standing by.
For those of you who may not know it, there's healing.
There's healing for your sorrow.
Woo. There's healing for your pain. From the rain.
There's shelter from the rain.
Lord, send the healing.
Lord, send the healing.
Lord, send it for this one thing. One more time, that there's healing for your sorrow.
There's healing for your sorrow.
Healing for your pain.
Healing for your pain.
Healing for your spirit.
For your spirit.
There's shelter from.
This
one thing we know.
Oh.
He was born.